Right now, I'm gonna tell you about the 10 best effects for After Effects. These effects will make your videos look better and more interesting. The first effect creates a camera effect. It slightly distorts the video at the edges. You can achieve this effect in this way or that way. This effect is free and is called optics compensation. Depending on how you adjust this effect, the video distortion will vary. The second effect will give you an interesting text highlight. For example, to highlight this word, create a shape, set the blending mode to overlay, and add the roughened edges to the shape layer. A little adjustment and the effect is ready. The third effect I use in every video. Many complicate the way to replicate it, but it's very simple. I'm talking about my background. For this, you need a grid effect. By slightly changing the parameters, I get this grid. With the fourth effect, you can make the video more cartoonish. You will need to slightly adjust the cartoon effect to achieve the desired result. For example, I got this result. The fifth effect I need in every video, in my opinion, is the best way to create color grading. For this, I need the lumetri color effect, with which you can adjust literally everything. To better understand how it works, watch my video about color grading. The next effect that I use in every video, it adds more beauty to any object. With glow, you can create this effect on text that I do in every video. To slightly diversify your video, you can add the seventh effect for a beautiful transition. This can be used not only for transitions, as is the glitch effect. To find this effect, you need the AEJuice plugin. I explained this plugin in detail in the video about the best plugin. After installation, find another glitch 08. With the next effect, you can create a money animation in one click. Just add the format numbers 02 from the AEJuice plugin. You can adjust it however you like by going into the composition and changing the spacing or the number. Now I'll show you a beautiful text animation where the plugin does everything for you. You need to create text and preset the color, size, and so on. Select this text and add the shape 01 from the text animation pack. You can also change the appearance speed for a better effect at glow. And the last effect is an effect that many people like and many try to replicate. But in my case, I just need to drop pixel CRT effect 01. The effect is ready in just one click. If you wanna learn After Effects or video editing, then watch these videos and buy my products.